It's a war zone out there. They're destroying the city.
Whoa, hey, y'all seeing this?
Hey, look, we're not too far from the Algiers. Let's just go there till all this blows over.
We see a lot of civil rights movies, inspirational, you know, some aspect of hope. This one is a little bit more raw, kind of unflinching. What do you think Detroit does differently when it comes to covering American history?
Catherine has a very interesting way of filming where she's able to pull the audience into the film. And you really feel like you are a part of what's happening at that point in time. You said something earlier that's really intriguing is you feel like you're in the film, but you're allowing things to happen and not doing anything about it. And I think that's why you leave with so much when you leave out of the theater. It's because you feel like you wanted to do something and you didn't, but you were a part of what you saw. And that's just the magic of her storytelling. You know, so where I feel that it's different from other films that I've seen and studied before doing this one is that it very much feels like a documentary in the sense that you are watching real history take place.